Hey guys, welcome back to another video. My name is Debbie, and if you are not subscribed, what are you waiting for? Click that button down below and subscribe. I would really, really appreciate it. Also, please don't forget to click that bell and turn on your post notifications so you can get notified of any future videos. All right, guys, so this is the summer look that we have going on. If you guys want to see how I came up with this look, then just keep on watching. Alright guys, so we're just going to jump right into today's makeup look. As you can see, I have my brows already filled in, my eyes are prepped and ready. We have some tape to help us out with today's look. And just so you guys know, I did go in with the NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in the shade Milk because I am going to be doing a yellow eye look. And since it's summer, it's not your normal summer because, you know, we have to still wear masks and all that stuff, so... I feel like this yellow eye look is going to make me feel a little better and just make me feel like it's somewhat of a normal summer, even though it's not. But you know what? Like I said, we're going to make the best of it. So here we go. I am going to be going with the Morphe 24A Artist Pass Palette. I feel like I've been using this one a lot. So I'm sorry if you don't own this or if it's bothering you. I apologize. But I really feel like it has a really nice yellow in here. So, I mean, why not, you know? So I'm going to go in with that. I'm going to be grabbing a JH41 brush. And we're just going to go in with the yellow, guys. This one is called Under the Sun. So summery. So grabbing that. And like I said, I already have that white base. So this yellow is going to pop. And I'm just going to apply that all over the lid. Alright you guys, do you see how beautiful and vibrant that yellow is? It is so pretty. What I'm going to do is I am going to be going in with this blending brush from BH Cosmetics and going in with the same shade, just a little bit more of that yellow with that brush. And I'm just going to be going in and just blending out the edges right here in the crease. I'm not really trying to intensify anything in the crease because I'm trying to keep a majority of the focus on the lid. See that? But just a little bit won't hurt. So there we go. Like I said, I'm only doing a little bit, nothing crazy. You see that? So we'll see what it looks like once we remove the tape. And once I apply some eyeliner, which is what I'm going to do next, I am going to be going in with the Too Faced Better Than Sex Easy Glide Waterproof Liquid Eyeliner. So I'm going to go in with this real quick. And the tape is actually a guide. So if you're not that great at eyeliner, trust me, the tape is going to be your best friend. Alright, so now that I'm done applying the liquid eyeliner, I'm going to go in with some lashes. These are the Kiss Lash Couture in the style Royal Silk. These are my favorite lashes, you guys. So I'll be right back. I'm going to apply those off camera, remove the tape, clean off any fallout, and then we'll continue on with the rest of the look. Alright guys, so I'm back. As you can see, I have my lashes on, and now we're going to move on to face primer. So for face primer today, I'm going to be going in with the e.l.f. Jelly Pop Dew Primer. And now for foundation, I'm going to be going in with the Too Faced Born This Way. This one is in the shade Golden Beige, and I will be using my e.l.f. sponge to apply it. Moving on to concealer, I am going to be going in with my e.l.f. Hydrating Camo Concealer. I'm gonna be using my e.l.f. sponge again to blend everything out. All right, so now I'm gonna go in with my L'Oreal Infallible Full Wear Concealer. This one is in the shade Honey 415, and this one I'm gonna use to cream contour. And to blend that out, I am gonna be going in with my favorite brush. This is the Real Techniques Contour Brush. All right, so now I'm actually gonna go in with a little bit of the concealer on the top of the, the bridge of the nose, because I did go and apply a little bit too much bronzer on the actual bridge. So first I'm gonna go over that, see? And it fixed that real quick. Now I'm just gonna go in and use the sponge to blend out the rest of the cream contour. Now I'm gonna go in with my RCMA powder and I'm gonna set my under eye using my e.l.f. sponge. All right, you guys, now I'm gonna go in and set my cream contour with my favorite little mini bronzer. This is the Benefit Hoola Bronzer. I absolutely love this one. And to set that, I'm gonna be going in with the Kenzie Angled Brush. Going back in with my RCMA powder and my e.l.f. sponge, I am going to reverse contour. So what that means is I'm going to grab some of this powder with the bottom part of the sponge, and I'm just going to go in and draw that line underneath the powder bronzer as much as you need. I definitely recommend the sponge being dry, not too damp, because then it's like leaves the line, you know what I mean? It's a little harder to get rid of that line, but I'm not gonna leave it on for too long. So right now I'm just going to grab a big powder brush. I'm gonna swirl my brush on my face just like that, on the powder and also on the bronzer, so you don't see the like line, you see? So just slowly keep blending until it's smooth and you don't see that line, you know? Same thing goes here. I feel like that's why I said the sponge shouldn't be damp, because I know the sponge, I felt it when I applied it. So now you kind of see like a line. So just blend it out. And also when you do this, it's going to help set your face and it's just gonna stay in place and it's gonna lock it in, you know what I mean? So it won't really go anywhere throughout the day because you're double setting it. You see what I mean? If you didn't know that already. If you did, cool. If you didn't, you're welcome. All right, so now that that's done, I'm gonna go in and set the bottom part of my eye. So going in with a clean JH40 brush and going back in with that same yellow from the palette, I'm going to apply that on the lower lash line. So now you guys know I love something on the inner corner, and even though this is supposed to be like a really just a simple yellow eye look, I'm going to go in with this shade right here, Wild and Out. So pretty. It is a creamy shadow. So grabbing this brush from ColourPop, an L1, I'm going to be applying this right here on the inner corner just like that. And just be careful because it is glitter. You don't have to do this. You can keep it very simple, or you can add like the hashtag FOTD. You see that? You can add that It's up to you, whatever you want to do. You can even add a little bit of this gold shade here, but I'm gonna go in with this one just because you guys should know me by now. Just looks really, really pretty, you guys. Now I'm gonna go in with a little bit of, let me see, I'm gonna grab this brush here. This is a tapered blending E35. And I'm gonna be going in with FOTD and just applying a little bit right here on the brow bone. All right, so for highlighter, All right, I'm gonna actually be going in with FOTD because you can use it for eyeshadow, you can use it for your face, and that's what I'm gonna be using today. So going in with FOTD, you see that? Gorgeous. Right there, using a Real Techniques setting brush. Look at that. You guys can't tell me that does not look beautiful. Look at that. Gorgeous. Also going in with a little bit on the tip, a little bit on the Cupid's bow. If you don't like to do that, don't do it, but I am. All right, guys, so now I am going to go in with some mascara. You guys already know the Maybelline Lash Sensational is my favorite, and that's what I'll be applying on the lower lashes. You guys, I get so annoyed with myself because after I apply mascara, I'm like, oh, maybe I should apply some eyeliner on the waterline. So yes, now that I'm done with my mascara, I'm gonna go back in to this right here. This is a Rimmel London Exaggerate Waterproof Eye Definer in the shade Blackest Black. So I'm just gonna apply a little bit of this on the waterline. All right, you guys, so I didn't mess anything up when I applied the liner on the waterline, thank God. All right, so now for lips, I'm gonna be going with something super natural, neutral, nude. So this right here is the NYX Lingerie Push-Up Long-Lasting Lipstick in the shade Push-Up. I'm gonna be using this as a lip liner and also to fill in my lips. And now over top, I am gonna be going in with the lip gloss from Essence. I don't know what shade this is. I can't remember because it already rubbed off, but it's such a pretty lip gloss. It's one of their high shine lip glosses. And here we go. And now you guys, I'm gonna go in and set my face. I'm gonna go in with the NYX Bear With Me Cannabis Sativa Seed Oil Multitasking Spray. All right, guys, so this is the final look right here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I absolutely love the way it looks. Yellow is such a pretty color. I love the way it looks on my eyes. And it's a very bright and summery look, and that's what I was going for. So hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you haven't yet, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.